swimming feels. You will see color, the way it looks in stills. In a moment of sinking floating, falling a knot. Is there a fleshy sublimation or the reverse, as bodies and objects are momentarily both weightless and filled with the highest gravity, pulled down by their own weight and then some? Does the net total of square meters and pounds shift in a single submersion? Do we reverberate? I mean, I like a smaller world. I look better inside. I've been in the Edmonds Midsummer for a long time. Long days, long enough time, enough to have lost seasonal markers. No early sunsets in paradise.
Cool. We're at the five.
From sunlit corner to head table centerpiece, depending on interior schemes and color coordination. Straining at angles, I shift continually towards the nearest light and away from the exterior walls.
Is it like more
object
by design?
Sometimes I imagine, when the fluorescent lights throw a sharp relief and cool vibrancy over my folds, that I look that way forever. Too cold and gray to foster any feeling of invitation to burrow inside the evidence of some undesirable atmosphere. Imagine too, a mimetic double, a coolness of the plastic, a 3D printed echo that emerges fully grown in nauseating perfection. No verdant flesh to overwrite with new mythologies, and might return tethered.
Stream of our membranes interlocking with the ground and racing over and under each other until we touch whole oceans and shift the slabs of under rock that line vertical developments. Imagine vast networks of protoplasmic phone lines, unencumbered, ungendered, new landmarks of subterranean intimacy. Eastern satellites play Donna Summer and Waterloo, mixing their effervescence with the sharp scent of cool things and early sunlight in the background.
A list of all my nightmares, hedge mazes. When are we now, you mean?
Some of us are there with Britain. Whole generations suffered from soil's concern.
Imagining futures asks you to believe in causation. Imaginary agency over coming soons and up next. Just staying tuned to a future near you. I could imagine alternatives, worlds that could have.